Goa Seamen Association of India has expressed relief over the government's decision to issue the continuous discharge certificate for seamen based on their experience rather than qualifications. GSAI spokesperson Dixon Waas said that the government had made SSC qualification compulsory to acquire CDC for seamen. He said that if SSC was made compulsory, then most of the seamen would have to become jobless as they are already working. Dixon Waas thanked the government, especially TCP Minister Vijay Sardesai, for intervening in the matter. He also assured that the new applicants would receive their pensions by April 2019. The pensions were pending due to some issue with the government.
जे आज आमचे एक वर्स पहिले जे सिमेनांक न्यू रूल काढलो जे कोणाकडे इंडियन सीडीसी आणि एसएससी ना तेका जॉबाक परतून वचपाक मेळपा ना सो वी हॅड रिक्वेस्टेड वन इयर गो टू आर साऊथ गोवा एमपी नरेंद्र सफीकर अँड दे हॅव टेकन द मॅटर विथ द युनियन शिपिंग मिनिस्टर आम्ही मेळले बीन पूण तेमी ते तेदना मातशें डिफिकल्ट आहा म्हणून सांगलेले बट नाव विथ द लेटस्ट इंटरव्हिजन ऑफ आवर टीसीपी मिनिस्टर विजय सरदेसाय who have requested and understand the importance of this new pensioners hai je kon pension gele last one year new applicants hai then one year jale pension melna so because of some government issues I want to tell them tengele pension april asan start jatale macha tengele sogne clear jatale konagi apply kelo hai temi so temi bipachi goraj na
for prime video journalist gorang malkanekar madgao